Welcome to Minute with Maxwell. Hi, my name is John. The word today is contribution. It's a great word. Basically, it asks me a question. It asks me, what have I done today to contribute to somebody's life? What have I done today to come alongside someone and add value to them? You see, a lot of us, we don't start our day being a contributor. We start our day wanting to be a taker. What is in it for me? Who's going to help me? Who's going to add value to me? Who's going to make my name? Is somebody going to do something for me today? And it's all about someone helping me, rooted in selfishness. Contributing is rooted in selflessness. And I promise you, when you walk into a room, if you're a contributor, everybody loves you because you're about to add value to them. But if you are a taker, a consumer, they're not near as excited about you being in the room because they know you're wanting something just for yourself. So quit worrying about reaping and start thinking and focusing on sowing. It'll make you a contributor and it'll give you a lot more friends. Trust me. My name is John and I'm your friend.